again. Palestine's attack is broken down. Here's Abdeladib. Are they going to be undressed again? Abdeladib! And a tap in. It is two. Hamza Al Dardour. And Jordan have a two-goal cushion. It's raining goals for them now.
It was a beautiful little shimmy to get rid of Al Badhari.
Safety getting beyond the fullback, crossing it in, and there's the tap in. It's three. Hamza Al Dardour, and surely the game is won in first half stoppage time for Jordan. Al Dardour has a brace, Jordan have three, and that is half time. And it's a cruel, cruel blow for Palestine. And surely there is no way back for Ahmed Al Hassan's team from this. They remain vulnerable defensively, particularly when this man's on the ball. Hamza Al Dardour could be a hat-trick. There it is. First hat-trick of the Asian Cup goes to Hamza Al Dardour. What a finish. And Jordan are four clear. Something out of nothing again.
We have seen some great football in this Asian Cup of 2015. Down four here, and they could, probably should, have something way more to show for it.
Oh, here we go again. He has four. Unbelievable. Hamza Al Dardour again. Four goals, and Jordan are in absolute heaven here. They lead 5-0, and he's virtually played them on his own, Hamza Al Dardour.